Well, hello, everybody, and welcome to Mendel Center Connections. I'm Mike Nadelsky, and I'm glad you could join us today. I'm here with Robert Ross. And Robert, you're with the Boulevard Inn and Bistro. What do you do over there?
So I am the front of house manager over there for the bistro. Been in food and beverage my entire life since the age of 13, washing dishes. So it's in my blood, but I've been there for 2 years now.
Oh, that's something we have in common. I actually have a dishwashing background too. I wash dishes at Second City Theater, Second City Theater in Chicago, back in the day, as they say.
Yeah, it keeps you a little humble. You always got to have that little bit of background in you.
Yeah, well, you definitely are in the kitchen area, and you get to know the enterprise for sure. And there's nowhere to go but up.
Absolutely, right?
And how long have you been at the Boulevard?
2 years now.
2 years, okay. And so tell us a little bit about your role there.
So I'm running the front of house there. So it is a bit of a team duel over there at the bistro. I'm front of house, and then our chef Cheryl has been there for, I believe, 3 years now, and she's just a wizard in that kitchen. Everything that she brings out is just fantastic. The way that she pairs things is just unbelievable.
And what's the bistro doing these days with all the COVID restrictions?
So we're just trying to get adapt as much as possible, really. It's like every day we have another hoop to jump through, but we're just making the most of it. Obviously respecting COVID as much as possible, but trying to bring and brainstorm new ideas, and all the restaurants in the area, we're kind of just learning from one another, doing some trial and error. Right now, we are just doing a couple features. We're kind of notorious for like two tops and dates. So we're trying to bring like a date night to you by doing promotions there. We just bought some bubbles.
I heard about those bistro bubbles.
The bistro bubbles, they got a nice little ring to them. But we're going to put those right outside on our deck. But we're still working out the kinks there. So to be determined on that, make sure to follow us on our website to get the latest news on that. And then doing hotel promotions for like the Ice Festival coming up. We're just trying to bring some bit of normalcy during all this.
So it's Boulevard Inn and Bistro, and the Bistro's in the Boulevard Inn. And are you guys, is it the same organization or?
Yeah, we are. We're one and the same. If you walk in, you go left, it's the restaurant. You go right, it's the hotel.
And how familiar are you with the history of the Boulevard? And can you fill us in or share a little bit about what you know?
It's been family owned, independently owned for over 24 years. And I think just that statement itself speaks enough volume for it.
Yeah, and I would say from the very beginning, the Boulevard Inn and then Bistro was added, has been a supporter, a sponsor of the main stage at the Mendel Center, which we really appreciate.
Yeah, my first year of coming in there, I didn't realize how much they were involved with the community, which has kind of been the drive of me being there. Just seeing day one of walking in, doing these little events, and just giving back to this community, especially now when we're relying on each other.
Such a great setting, right on the bluff overlooking Lake Michigan. You get those great sunsets. You have the nice balcony out there.
Yeah, that's my office in the summer. I enjoy it every day. I get to, everyone's that goes out there oohs and ahs at those sunsets, and it doesn't get old for me. It really doesn't.
They could probably pay you less just because of that.
Let's not mention that on the air, but yeah.
Yeah, no, it's definitely a nice perk to have a nice aesthetics, a great setting. I know hotel guests really enjoy it too. Boulevard Inn is a preferred partner of the Mendel Center. We, because of the long-standing relationship, we have a lot of our guest artists stay there. Our national touring acts stay there, and we really appreciate that partnership. So what's new on the horizon? As what are the things that you're looking forward to personally or professionally over at the Boulevard? Or
Like I said earlier, any bit of normalcy is good. Even if we don't feel it, if we can provide that for our customers, we won. You know what I mean? During this time, it's crazy. So we got to be on the ball with everything that's changing. Obviously, we want to open up, and we're respecting COVID, but we're getting creative. Like I mentioned earlier, the bubbles. We're doing some hotel packages for people that want to do come up to Michigan. Maybe if it's just for the weekend, or we've even had some folks that are local that just want to do a little staycation. Maybe get a babysitter to watch the kids. Do a date night room service in our room. So that's available as well.
Lots of creativity, lots of innovative options that you guys are employing there, and that's you're right. I mean, we have to, I mean, if you can give people a little, anything is exciting, more exciting than all the quarantining and just hanging out at home. So spicing it up is always good. And also I know that quite a good relationship with the Tourist Council too. The Boulevard enjoys that, and I know Tyler's on our board. I'm on the board with Tyler over at the Tourist Council too, and so good community partners for sure.
Sure, yeah.
Well, anything else you want to mention about your role there or the hotel or?
No, I think I think we discussed most of it, but I know I've spoke with a lot of people that have been in the community or been in St. Joe in a while, and sometimes I'll mention the Boulevard Inn, and they always say, oh yeah, we haven't been there in a while. I encourage you to go, I really do. I eat there every day, and I'm still not sick of the food after 2 years. But check us out, whether it's the hotel side or the restaurant side, we're always doing promotions. There's always something new, so make sure to check us out on Facebook and or Instagram. BistroOnTheBoulevard.com is also a good source. Sign up on our news feed. We're always on the ball thinking. Even when we're launching something right now, we're still planning weeks or months even in advance. So we always got something new to bring.
Well, sounds great. Yeah, and you wrapped that up very nicely. So thanks, Robert Ross from the Boulevard Inn and Bistro, joining us today on Mendel Center Connections. Have a great day, everybody.
Yeah, I appreciate the time. Thank you.
You bet.